with a perfect smile. Perfect body with a perfect smile.
Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. I'm GCA Batistis, based ito second schedule. Before I start to tackle my topic, I would like to introduce first the author of this story. The author is a national artist for literature on 1973. He was known as Doug Leon, a comma poet, the finest contemporary poet regardless of race and language. He is Jose Garcia Villa. He was born on August 5, 1908 and died on February 7, 1997. You know, guys, that Jose Garcia Villa is a Filipino poet, literary critic, a short story writer, and painter. Grabe ka intelligent! Sana all! There's more! He was awarded the National Artist of the Philippines title for literature in 1973, as well as the Guggenheim Fellowship in Creative Writing by Conrad Aiken. He is known to have introduced the reverse consonant rhyme scheme. The title of my story is Footnote to Youth by Jose Garcia Villa. Footnote to Youth is a short story written by Jose Garcia Villa in 1933. The setting is not explicitly stated, but it is in a rural area where they work as farmers. The story takes place around the same time it was written, and it tells of a couple that gets married of a young age. Dodong asserts his supposed maturity and marries Tiang at age of 17. He thinks they are old enough to take on this responsibility. But after they had several children, they both bemoan the dissolution of their youth and the dreams that came along with it. Fiang wonders how things could have if she'd married another of her suitors. At the end, Dodong San Blas approaches his father wanting to marry at about the same age, even though Dodong doesn't want Blas to make the same mistakes he did. However, history ends up repeating itself. This story shows us that the youth nowadays, especially during the pandemic, are fragile and sensitive. There's a lot of bad things that could influence us. The moral lesson of the story is simply the saying of many elder Filipinos about marriage. Ang pag-aasawa ay hindi tulad ng mainit na kanin, na kapag isinusubo mo ay napaso ka ay iyong idudura. Marriage is a commitment that must be taken seriously, and you must be prepared on the responsibilities that you will handle. One lesson I have got on this story: think first before doing an unsure step that would change your life, to avoid having certain conflict which may affect your life in the future. That is why ako karon pagyud ko kapadayon og eskwela nga hapit na kumaupaw. Ha! Hapit pa ni ha. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, to like, and share, and click the notification bell. Bye-bye!